So, what's wrong with having an accent? Absolutely nothing. Everyone has an accent. Your accent is the result of your native language, regional dialects, and the social groups that you belong to. Your accent is as unique as the beautiful smile on your face. So why would we want to modify our accent? Well, when it affects your ability to communicate effectively. For example, maybe you have to repeat yourself more often than you would like to. Maybe you have certain problems with the sound TH, or difficulty distinguishing the E and the I in various words. And maybe the speech patterns of American English can give you difficulty. The Practice American Speech Sounds course will show you how to produce these sounds and apply them in your speech. These courses are not a substitute for an in-class experience. However, they can help you get started working on these speech sounds. And if you've already taken some courses, great! These lessons will be an extension to your learning as you continue to improve your skills. So, check out the pronunciation tips below and get more of these at Practice American Speech Sounds by ESL Speech Connect. Happy learning, everyone!